Hi, I'm Jean. You might remember me from my last video. And of course you've met Fergus. So you want to know more about me? Well, fortunately I'm an expert on the subject. Fergus, ask the question.
Sky.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. What makes you different from everyone else?
Well, Fergus, I'm glad you asked. What makes me different?
Huh, don't seem so special to me.
Hey, you want a carrot?
Yeah!
Tough.
Aww. And what do you do for fun?
Well, Fergus, I play games like this. And this. Sweet!
I go for a walk with my dad. I don't know where we are, but it sure is pretty.
I go out with friends. We went to the zoo.
There are monkeys.
Look at the grass.
There is a penguin. There are elephants. There's rhinos.
Jean,
what's
your so-called friendly thing for me?
Well, Fergus, why don't we ask Gemma?
So Gemma, what do you think of me?
I think Jean's alright considering she's ginger. You should probably tell her she's strawberry blonde though. I make a point of saying it a lot. She's got a very weird sense of humour. And no end of energy for that weird sense of humour. What else can you say about Jean? You can fit her in a bin if you need to. She's small enough to hide in a lot of receptacles. Bins, presses, overhead lockers. You can take her as carry-on onto an airplane, like. With the stowage compartment under a bus. Even the boot in a small, single woman's car. You could probably put her there.
What do you think of me, Fergus?
Your dreams are tasty. And finally, are you a skeptic or a believer?
Well,
kind of on the fence. This is a wall. I couldn't find a fence. I mean, you see a lot of footage of ghosts and stuff, and it can't all be fake. Well, maybe it can, but, you know, I still kind of have to see it to believe it. Apart from the ghost in my other video. That was real.
I hope that answers all your questions. For me and Fergus, goodbye.
Farewell for now.